Hello Radicals, I am Miss Amy Sibug and welcome to iRock Sheko Lang. Kamusta ang online class? Namimiss nyo na din ba ang physical class? Namimiss nyo na ba makasama ang inyong mga kaklase physically? Yung mga gala at food trip nyo after school, Jollibee, McDo, at mga street foods? Alam natin lahat na hindi madali ang online class. Lahat tayo ay nag-adjust at ngayon unti-unti nang nasanay dahil mahigit isang taon na ganito ang sistema ng mga estudyante. Madami tayong nararanasan distraction sa paligid, may tilaok ng manok, may tumatahol na aso, may dumadaang sasakyan, at iba pa. I want to share to you ang mga tips na pwede natin gawin to survive online class. First, before classes, take a shower. Siyempre, hindi porkat nasa bahay lang tayo, exempted na tayo sa pagligo. We need to take a shower so we feel fresh and awake during the class. And makakapag-participate tayo sa discussion. Second, join your class 10 to 15 minutes before your actual class. Para ma-avoid natin ang malate, and meron pa tayong time to fix anything in case we experience technical or connection problem. And always remember to mute yourself kung hindi ka naman tinawag ng teacher. And always open your comm if required. Third, take down notes while the teacher is discussing para may ma-review ka after ng klase mo. And fourth, do your tasks days before the submissions to prevent cramming. Dapat meron tayong schedule sa mga activities na dapat natin ma-accomplish para hindi tayo matambakan ng gagawin. And lastly, do not forget to pray before and after class and ask for guidance from God. Iba talaga yung may guidance ng Lord araw-araw sa wisdom and strength na ibinibigay niya sa atin. Huwag natin kakalimutan, God is always there for us at hindi niya tayo pababayaan. Always believe in yourself. Padayon, laban lang kapwa ko radicals. Again, I am Miss Amy Sibu for iRock Sheko Lang.